Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking. Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Mankey. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing to this YouTube channel. And much good content is yet to come. As you have seen from the title, you know that we are under curfew. Today, I'm talking about my story and I was going back home. And leave a comment if you have ever been caught under this situation where time has gone and you have to reach home. So today, I got some videos which I'm gonna show you right now. So, as you can see right now, I was just recording. I took my phone out, started recording because I saw the time had really gone and had to make this thing go quick. As you can see, it's really late. People are trying to go home and we haven't closed our shop yet.
I don't know, we had to close our business right there from some customer, but positive.
So guys, as you have seen, let me show you how outside looks like right now. As you can see, people are rushing to get home. And the cars are really loud. But you know, you just want to reach at home safe and sound. Don't encounter these police people. As long as you reach home safe and sound and you don't provoke them, well and good.
Right now, guys, I'm running to reach home.
As you can see from the video right there, I'm actually running. It was just a walking distance, but you know, I must go reach well. Yeah, you know, I get a police officer, tell me why am I late, blah blah, and you know that there's a curfew. So what I had to do, I run, you know, I'm a Kenyan.
75 years later.
Thank you so much for watching. It has been your boy Mankey Mankili. Don't forget to subscribe, hit notification button, and also much good content is there to come. And don't forget to explore the world with your own eyes. I'm a young Kipchoge. I ran. Then I ran. Oh.